I had a family once. A wife.
This is beautiful.
And a son. And I buried them along with everyone I even knew. What has happened to me? To my dead?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. We are bound together, Talion. My life and yours.
Who are you, Wraith?
I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the rings of power.
Celebrimbor, the greatest smith of the Second Age. Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your kin.
Perhaps that pain was what cleanses us.
I should have died with my family.
I thought you wanted revenge.
But there is only one way to close the circle. To defeat Sauron.
The time has come for a new ring.
The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. Ring of power. Power can blind those who seek it, and even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass.
Celebrimbor!
Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer?
Where did you find it?
Oh, I still have a few friends left in Gondor. What's wrong, my love?
The past is the past. Nothing can be changed.
We must leave this place. We can go. No.
What's in this? Oh, Lord, it is.
The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
Wraith!
Where are you?
Talion,
I will find you.
days and nail in weeks. Spiders don't count. Need to keep quiet.
Come.
These orcs are preparing for war.
Thought I heard something.
Look! There's been a murder!
Something just...
We must defeat her.
The sound of that!
I come back.
Painted a picture on the wall with his mate's blood, but the man didn't appreciate it.
What has been done to you?
You've kept us waiting.
Free him!
Spider does not forfeit his prey, Ranger. Not unless the greater has a set for it. I called you here for a reason.
You will return him to me. Now.
You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer.
I have given up everything.
Not everything. Not yet.
You want the ring?
You would give me the ring for the ring.
And find myself beside him in your web.
I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either.
Wait.
Time now!
Means something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies.
You have doomed us, Talion. Her power was vast before, and now you have given her mine. I poured my life force into that ring.
Fight is not here. The ring is lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Ethel.
I must know if Shelob's vision holds true.
The spider showed us the truth.
Gondor's last fortress in Mordor cannot fall.
Palantir is our concern. We must seize it before it falls into Sauron's hands. With it, his armies will be unstoppable. The fate of the city matters not.
I will not let them be slaughtered like my brothers at the Black Gate. We need to do something. Taking out the captain should buy the Gondorians some time.
And they could lead us to the Palantir. We must find a worm and make him talk. Dive down here. What are we even waiting for?
There. His mind is weak.
Why? I smell something. Oh, who leads the search for the Palantir? The captain leading the search is in the lower city.
Then he will go no further.
Take the lower city and you're a grunt. Take the upper city and you're a king. City. Doesn't matter. When the final assault hits them, they'll fall. Like all men. An intruder! Kill! What? Did you hear that?
Oh!
your mouth shut. Now we're stuck back in the rear instead of where the fighting is. Everybody laughed. It was worth it.
Northman!
It's the Gravewalker! I thought he was dead!
He is!
Italian bow.
In the lower sea were perfect.
We need to target the captains.
The Wraith world will reveal his presence.